How to download apps without App Store on iPhone or iPad. So let's get started. You can simply use any free app in order to download and install apps on your iPhone or iPad directly without App Store. Firstly, download and install any on your computer and run any on your PC, Mac and connect your iPhone or iPad to the computer using a cable. Then click on App Downloader option available there in the left slide bar. After that, sign in to your iCloud. You need to enter your Apple credentials such as your ID and password. Search for the app you want to download. Here we take WeChat as example. The list will be displayed matched with search keyword. Click on the download icon of the app if you want to download and it shall be saved to your app library. Next, click on App Library option to see the downloading process. Once the download is finished, click on the Install button to install the app on your device. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.